Hello everyone, we are the Unicorns team and I am Arif Dini.
I am Shiva Prabha.
I am Sakya Sinha.
We are studying in class 7 at Excel Public School, Gurkandi, Mysore.
The theme we have chosen is Explore Space. Gaming technology, our problem statement is to develop games that inform about space. We all like to read books on astronomy and watch programs about the universe. However, memorizing facts is something none of us like to do. We wanted to find a better way to learn the names of celestial bodies, their properties and distance to various celestial bodies.
We also observed that the scale of the universe is hard to imagine. We have designed a game that will allow students to learn facts about the universe while also practicing calculation and research skills.
Our team brainstormed questions about various celestial bodies and narrowed them down to 3. We have decided what type of questions we were going to ask about each of them. After that, we used presentation software to create the graphics needed for our game. Our final result is a web app.
In our game, the player has to answer a series of questions to move from one step to another. In order to collect 3 objects which will reverse climate change and rescue the Earth from destruction.
The questions are about celestial bodies. And as the game progresses, the questions are about objects that are further. Simultaneously, the complexity also increases. In this question, the player can refer to what a light year is and use it to do a calculation. In this question, the player can use the internet to find the correct answer. Tips for accurate internet research are provided within the game. Going further, the player practices these 2 skills.
The player receives 100 points for every correct answer and minus 10 points for every incorrect answer. Once the game is over, the player can again play and try to improve the score. Since this is a prototype, there are only 5 questions. We can increase the number of questions in the final version.
We started designing the game using Construct 3. However, we realized that it would take a lot more time to complete the game using Construct 3 due to the complexity of the platform. So, we shifted to Plesmo.
We asked our peers to try out the game and give us feedback. They told us to make the sentences simpler. We implemented this.
All this work on programming as well as the designing aspects of the game. We hope that this adventure